Hello students, now we will be solving memory based questions of GATE 19. For more video solution on GATE 19, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for instant notification.
Hello students, this is Samir, and in this video we will be solving question for control system, and this particular question is belonging to state space analysis. The question is, consider a state space model with this state space representation is given. A matrix, B matrix and C matrix is given. We will have to find the damping ratio and natural frequency of the system. So to find the damping ratio and natural frequency, what we will have to do? We will have to find the transfer function of the system. Now, the A matrix is given as 0, 1, minus alpha, minus 2 beta. B matrix is given as 0, alpha, and the C matrix is given as 1 and 0. So what we'll have to do? We'll have to find Si minus A. So this is nothing but S 0 0 S minus 0 1 minus alpha minus 2 beta, and that is equals to S minus 1 alpha S plus 2 beta. So this is Si minus A. Now what we'll have to do? We'll have to find Si minus A inverse. So this is 2 into 2 matrix. We can directly write the Si minus A inverse. So this Si minus A inverse is equals to 1 by S into S plus 2 beta plus alpha into S plus 2 beta 1 minus alpha and S. So to find the transfer function of the system, what we'll have to do? We'll have to find the transfer function of the system. What we'll have to do? We'll have to do C into Si minus A inverse into B. If we find this transfer function by just putting the value of C and B, we'll get the transfer function equals to alpha by S square plus 2 beta into S plus alpha. So by comparing it with standard second order system, we have omega n equals to root alpha and 2 zeta omega n equals to 2 beta. So this zeta equals to beta by root alpha. So the damping ratio of the system is beta by root alpha, and this omega n is root alpha radian per second. I hope you like the video. And don't forget to share this video with your friends. Thank you.